Well, good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Germany. Iceland have gone with a 4-5-1, Jim.
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
Got things on the way. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Joshua Kimmich. In many ways, the ultimate modern fullback in that he contributes just as much offensively as he does defensively. He seems to have a great instinctive understanding of when to move forward, and that means he rarely gets caught out of position on the counter-attack. He should be a key player for this team.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Kimmich. Schüller. Goretzka. And here's Sané. And that's a throw-in. And it's played forward. Gets into a dangerous position. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Werner looking to get on the end of this. And that has been clubbed away. And it's been taken straight back. Loose ball, who's going to get there? And it's Müller. Germany have it back. Müller! And the follow-up. Goal, Germany! Sané duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Germany take the lead, 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Müller, over to the left. Sané going full tilt down the left. Sané. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Keeper's got good distance on that. Referee's given a throw.
Kimmich.
Gnabry. Van, it's Werner! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Müller. Sané. Sané! Oh, real danger here. And it's Gnabry. Gnabry! And the ball's come out. He's pulled off a fine save.
Gnabry really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Defending of the desperate variety. Gnabry, that's really nice. Now, what next? He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Gnabry. Werner. Gets good distance on it. Goretzka. Breaks on here. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And it's Sané. Werner goes for goal. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Very well to intervene. That'll be a throw. Müller gets it back. Sané goes long. Gnabry gets through on his own. And the shot! And he nearly went all the way.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
Danger averted for now.
Sané really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Keeper sends it forward. And we hit half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. So your views on the first half?
Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Germany head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
This could spell danger. It's Goretzka!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Germany just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Kimmich.
Back into the middle. Room for a shot.
You can get that clear.
And that's been won straight back. Bjarnason could move up a gear here. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Kimmich.
Plays it long. And it's hoisted clear.
Kimmich.
Goretzka. And the defence can get it clear. And here's Gnabry. Lovely bit of skill. He's gone for it! And that tested the keeper.
Gnabry put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Goodmanson hits that long. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Sane already, of course, on the score sheet.
Müller.
Sane. And it's Goretzka. A real chance to break. He's found his man. A real chance if he can get through. And the weighted pass. Goodmanson. And once more they can't get through.
Iceland are definitely going about this the right way.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
It is quite a run he's making here.
Müller.
Lovely bit of skill there. Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Germany clearly aren't looking comfortable on the ball at the moment. Predictability has just crept into their play.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Forward it goes. Dashing forward at pace. Away from immediate danger. Sané, Goretzka.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
Gnabry. Werner.
Germany are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. An And it's Gnabry.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
Towering header!
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Now, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Rudiger.
Sané. And here's Goretzka.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, Peter, I'm sure a more comfortable margin would have been preferable, but you can't expect to get your way all the time. I think it was